Right, it is your number one urban station, 97.5 KEM FM. You got me, Silky D. Okay. And as I says, I've got a very big guest.
Okay.
And I says a group of three in the building. And they come for the likes of Swagger Camp. We say what?
Hey, what's going on?
What's good?
Right, now for a lot of you that don't know who they are, now a lot of times we have people in the studio, they're normally DJs, MCs, but you two are none of those, are you?
No, we're on another level.
Apart from me though, I do MC as well.
Oh, okay, so I've got
a side thing.
See? So just for a lot of people who don't know who Swagger Camp is, tell me who you are.
Basically, we're like a media broadcasting company, really. We do filming freestyles, got the website for promotion.
Hood videos.
All sorts, really.
Okay. Now, obviously, you explained, you do videos and stuff like that. First of all, we're going to ask, how did you guys all come together?
Basically, we were two separate teams. I call myself Swagger Designs. He called himself Frontline Entertainment. And it came together into Swagger Camp Media.
Okay, so who was the first person to really put it together, or was it just something that just randomly happened at the moment?
No, it was Jay who came up with the name, so he came up with it all, basically.
Right, and just to we've got three of them in the studio. I know it's hot. I know it's hot, but just explain the two that's on the mic at the moment. Your name. Your name, that's it.
Right. I'm DJ, organizer and promoter of Swagger Camp Media.
And I'm Jay Swart, basically the CEO. I do filming. He does filming as well, but I kind of started it, and then he's come into it, and we're both doing big things together.
Big up Witty the driver as well.
big. Now, just like you just said, you was two different, organizations as such. Now, first of all, DJ, is that right?
Yeah.
Now, how did you start off in the role that you was doing at that time?
Right, basically, Frontline Entertainment was more a DJing company. More than the media side of it. But then us two saw each other becoming more successful if we join each other.
Okay, what made you get into that promotion side of things?
Basically, I saw a lot of young talent coming out of our city, which is obviously Derby. Got a big up Derby.
Yep.
Yeah. And we saw a lot of talent coming out of it, so we needed to expose that to more people.
Seeing good. And yourself, how did you get into the video and...
Well, first of all, it started, I was a graphic designer.
Okay.
And then I thought, I can build on this and become, bring it all together. So bring it all together into one, enterprise sort of thing. And then promote other people's talent, Derby's talent most definitely.
Okay. How long have you, all been working together?
Since, started this year.
Yeah. And you got, what big things you got in the future that, a lot of people can, one, already be looking at, or looking for?
There's definitely going to be some mixtapes of from Derby promoting talent from within Derby, and there will be a lot of younger there's a lot of younger talent that I've seen around that need to be exposed. So a lot of mixtapes.
And so now, speaking about mixtapes and music, we've got one track that we're going to about to play. We've got at least three we're going to be playing. So if you can explain what the first one is.
The first one's by Sutton Catchy. An artist originally from London, but now's in Derby and he's doing massive things. So the first one's Sutton Catchy, Broken Dreams.
See, my mouth says the words, but my mind speaks. Life's deep, I don't wanna burn, I'm trying to find peace. High beef, a lot upon the curb, and it's quite peak. Youngers got guns, want funds, and they might squeeze. But that's the way it is, living where the danger is. Gripping on the stainlesses, Britain's in some major shit. Pray that we can save the kids, fam, this ain't the way to live. They won't stay away from it, for them, it's the life, G. So now we're living in a crisis where crime fees are easier to get than a 9-5 at Riley. So you tell me why the youth sell you and the food sell sheep like my new LP. Tell me. Cause that's how the government want it. They want brothers in orange, no brothers in college. So what? We got a black man in government office. They're just using that man to make the government profit.
That government, what they got going on is rubbish. They're not here to help us. The only thing they've gained to help the black youth of today, is prison. It's the only thing they've gained.
Real talk, man, real talk.
I feel neglected, you know. Things isn't easy right now.
Nah, man. It's a hard life.
man are living in a city full of rats, where the kids are getting busy with the fizzy and the mat. Get money, no worries if your kitty's full of cash, and if it is, then you're watching for them physical attacks, cause them haters gonna hate. They be grinning for your cash, plus the feds are on the case. They be spinning all the traps, yo, it's like they want us struggling and living on the scraps. But that ain't the way for us, man, we're in it to the max. So we grab a block of food and we give it to the cats. Yeah, it's wrong what we do, but us niggas gotta have. I ain't really into badness and gripping on the straps. Nah, I'd rather go mash it and kick it with my axe. They don't know what they need, nothing over my dean. I ain't trying to hit road and hold a machine. Now I'm trying to get low on both of my knees. Still certain man are telling me that isn't where it's at.
If you can stab someone, obviously you must have some sort of bollocks, like you got some balls in you. So by the drawing of someone's blood in war, it's like, yeah, you're down now. It's almost like you're bloody when people have fucked something on one. That's your bloody, you've done it. But you're saying you're authentic. You're not just talking it, you're walking it as well.
It's a madness. A lot of man are talking a hype, but it's all talk. How you don't walk with a nine, and it's awkward at times when you're all with your guys. When you wanna act bad, but your water inside wet. I tell a man, suit your disguise. Bread, you wouldn't get a portion of mine, cause I work for my dough, and I don't talk to the fives. I ain't serving the O's and an extortionate price. I'm just wording my flows, and I talk through the mic. Never turn to the road, through the storm and the strife. Man, I'm trying to eat, see me with a fork and a knife. It's a hard life for our type, scarred from the past times. Yeah, we on road, but it's like we live in ranch life. The shit we don't know, so we gotta check the archive. Find our history, cause it's a mystery they can't hide. A man of many words, so please, you better mark mine.
It's just crime. It's about, it's everywhere.
I know.
It's not safe, it's not safe to anywhere.
Yo, every day someone's getting mashed up or shot or something.
So you don't want to be socially excluded, you want to fit in where you're from. And this where you're from is hell, you're going to turn into the devil to fit in.
The world's mad.
And I think that's what a lot of people don't seem to understand.
They don't. Me personally, nobody's going to help me. But
this is a 97.5 Kevin FM exclusive.
Pull up, man. Pull up, man. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Play that shit again.
Do you know what? I know I've left it. I've played 4 minutes of it. But we are taking it from the top. Actually, you know what we're going to be doing as well? We may as well continue the interview while it's the bed music.
My mouth says the words, but my mind speaks.
So for a lot of you that don't know, we've got Swagger Camp in the building right here on your lockdown show.
We're there. Yeah.
And as a lot of you, if you have been listening right at the beginning of it, you know there are big video producers. One's an MC.
Yeah, of course.
James Suave. Promoter, organizer.
Yeah. So how did this tune come together? I mean, just feed the nation a little bit more information about this.
Basically, this was an exclusive from Sutton Catchy that was sent to me. I listened to it, I was like, wow. And obviously, he also said to me he wanted to do a video for it. So we went out one day, me and Sutton Catchy, filmed the video in Derby. And by, like, I think it was in 2 days. Within 2 days, we had that edited, and it was up. And that's my best video so far.
So, I mean, I've done, like, you know, I've entered myself into a couple of, like, music videos and stuff, and I know it's really long hours, you know, being the people who actually have to put everything together, make sure everything's doing right. How stressful is it?
It's long.
Be truthful. How
stressful is it? Very, very. And as well, people want it in time. So we've got to have it done in time.
We're under pressure constantly.
Cool. And also, I mean, you know, regarding promoting yourself and stuff as well, what ideas and stuff would you give to other people that are wanting to try and get into the industry to get themselves out of there?
Do as much as you can and make sure you work hard. Don't give up.
You know, I'm writing off my piece of paper and it's disappeared. for a lot of them, like, what are your plans for the future then? Is it going to be, you know, just music videos? Do you reckon you're going to do stuff like bios and stuff like that for artists and stuff?
Yeah.
Definitely interviews and stuff. Interviews, music videos, everything.
We're going to move into every section, take over.
And also, we had the third member that is not here. I mean,
yeah, the blogger. Yeah. The blogger for the website.
He goes by CUK Grime. And he came I found him. I seen him do loads of promoting. So yeah, massive shout out to him. Now he's working really hard with the website, blogging, promoting.
Is that his reasons why he's not here?
No, he's from like mine.
He's from a different place and he couldn't get here.
Where's that?
Up north somewhere.
Oh, there's like no name for it.
No, we've got to keep him a secret. Bear people on him.
Oh, keep it for yourself. I like it. Now, just asking, have you managed to put like any live events or anything like that together?
We've tried a few times, but Derby,
they get locked off.
Yeah, they keep getting locked off. Police are going
on
tight.
As much as anything else, that's the hard thing. You've got to put down, I'm doing a dance or classical event.
There ain't no raves here.
No, it's not a rave. That's the thing. It's not a rave, it's a gathering.
Yeah.
It's a gathering. Right, we've got, as I said, we've got Swagger Camp right here, sweating in the studio.
Yeah,
me,
hot.
Me, you know what my producer should have actually said? Like, as you can see with me, I've come prepared.
Yeah, she did say. She did say, we didn't think it would be this bad, though.
I've got the vest. Right. I'm going to get into another big tune from Swagger Camp. So, I know we're running a bit late. Normally 10 o'clock is an absolute banger. I'll leave you. You can announce that. You've got the mic there.
Right, this one is an exclusive from M Dot and Z from Devotion.
Right.
It's called To Be Continued at the Minute. It's a remix of Drake's Marvin's Room.
Do you know what? That's my fault.
Confusion.
Yeah, no, exactly that. This is the right one.
Exclusive. It's been a long day. Mine's in the wrong place. I just wanna go home. I've been drinking all day long. I don't wanna do this. But I gotta tell her that I ain't never felt worse. So I'ma call her up and I'ma say, fuck that new boy that you say you love. I know you still miss them times we kiss and hug. I say, fuck that new boy who is on your mind. I know you still think about me all the time. Just saying you can do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying you can do better. And I won't hate you only if you make me.
Pull up, man. Right, I'm gonna send this back yet again. How big does this sound? Just saying you can do better.
the truth hurts. I wish I never met you. Too many feelings to forget about you. You heard I got a new thing. I shouldn't feel like I'm explaining. He's not the kind of man I'm used to. Guess I'll never find a new you. Love that new girl with her bleach blonde hair. She will never do you like me. No one can compare. Love that new girl, boy, she ain't enough. You know that I'm the best you ever had. Just
right, do you know what? I've got to want to say one thing to this.
Always made you proud, baby, when we went to-
Where did you get this?
Boy, M.C.
exclusive.
Do you know what? Before you leave the studio, all I'm going to say is, I'm going to have to take this from you. People, if you're listening, we've got Swagger Camp in the building.
Hey.
This one, to be continued, M.Z.
That's not it, over yet. There's another verse coming.
Whoa, you need to enlighten us and tell us when.
Do
you- No, we got a date yet?
Find out soon.
Yet. We'll have to release that day for you.
As soon as I got it, you got it.
Cool, that's what I'm liking. Right, it's 97.5 Kim FM. We got Swagger Cam in the building. Right, the time is now 6 minutes past the hour of 10. I apologise for people that switched on at 10, but really and truly, you've just caught something big there. Something brand new. I'm probably going to be a little bit later on. Once I do take this track from them, I'll be playing it again.
Yeah.
Right, now it's that time of the point where we give you the absolute banger. Now, as always, me and my producer, we go head to head. We give you two big tunes that we feel you, the listeners, need to know and to listen to. Now, you know, past couple of weeks now, it's been pretty interesting. You know, 2 weeks ago, producer annihilated me. She gave me a very big track, which I couldn't compete with. Last week, I came back, I had a very, very large track. If you was liking your dubstep, you would have known what I was on about. Now, this week's, yet again, is very interesting. We've both gone UK. And I think it's only right that my producer goes first. Now, this one is from our very own Naughty Raver. Sounds of Janine as well. Nicole, if you are on a Facebook, if you're on my Facebook, you're on the 97.5 Kim FM Facebook, you know this has been highly being supported right here at 97.5 Kim FM. And this one is off Naughty Raver's brand new EP. The tracking title of this one is called The Way. People, I want you to vote, but not just yet. Once I've played my track, then I want you, the listeners, to tell me which one you think was the absolute banger for this week. This is brand new Janine, Nicole, Naughty Raver. It's called The Way.
The way you look at me. It's just the way you are. Naughty Raver.
Right, this is Katie's Choice, The Way, Janine Nicole, Naughty Raver.
I'm on Katie's Choice now.
How big does this sound? Right, now people, I don't want you to vote yet. And as always, I've got to just go to neutral grounds on that. Right, now it's time for my turn. Now, people, if you are used to us, you know how we do this each and every Monday night from 10 o'clock. We give you an absolute banger. Now, my producer, she's just gone first. She gave you Janine and The Way off of Naughty Raver's EP. Now, mine comes courtesy of the likes of Exploder. Track and title is called Hype Show. Quite a lot of big things that's going to be happening from this year. And this is going to be my absolute banger for this week. So check this one out. It comes from the likes of Exploder. And mine for the absolute banger for this week is called Hype Show.
To the crowd getting level, move your feet off the dance floor. Serious start, sad balls. It's the Explode, the Hype Show. Stop. I'm bouncing, I'm like, hey. And he's like, hey. She's like, hey. And they're like, yeah. Make way when I enter. Straight up vibes in my sector. If you're ready to have some fun, then make your way to the center. Let me get out my video phone. Film the director. Showing the ravers love. Don't know they get my respect up. We got the ravers wilding out. Going all night long, no timing out. Drinks from the bar till we're passing out. Get wild, get crazy. Hands in the air if you're born in the 80s. Hands in the air if you're born in the 90s. Any other year? Time freeze. I wanna see the crowd get live, bro. Move your feet off the dance floor. Serious start, side pose. It's the Explode, the Hype Show. Stop. I'm bouncing, I'm like, hey. And he's like, hey. And she's like, hey. And they're like, hey. No strings, no attachment. Are you ready for the action? Let your body move to the beat. I ain't here for relaxing. Right now, time to lose control. Vibes for the girls and the man them. Podium starts, champion. Got the cup from the champers. Partying hard and standing. Partying hard and standing. No beef, not down for the madness. But please don't treat myself. Right hook, straight to the canvas. Any screw face in the place? What do we call them actors? Ain't real, fake gangsters. I wanna see the crowd get live, oh. Move your feet off the dance floor. Serious start, side pose. It's the Explode, the Hype Show. Stop. I bounce and I'm like, hey. And he's like, hey. And she's like, hey. And they're like, hey.
Right, this one is my absolute banger for this week. Hype Show, Exploder. Just to let a little bit more information about them from East London. Highly big on the grime scene. This is coming from his forthcoming EP, which is called The Line of Fire. And if a lot of you are thinking I've heard that name before, he did that big remix of Fly Like a G6. People, what do you think of those two big absolute bangers for this week? I've given you Exploder, Hype Show. My producer gave you Janine and Naughty Raver, The Way. Now, I want you to vote. Now, what we're going to be doing is, in a few seconds, we'll put the videos, both up, all links, on our website, The Lockdown Show on Facebook. I want you, the listeners, to like them. Okay? So it doesn't matter how many times, just like them. Also, if you want to hit from the text, if you're out and about, you're not in front of your computer, but you've got the stereo up, you can type the word Kemet, leave a space, either put Katie or Silky D to 80809. Just as easy as that. Wow. You know, we've got a Swagger Cam in the studio, and I take it they're both feeling that.
Exploder
went in. Both of them went in, but Exploder went in.
Well, Exploder went in. Katie, I'm apologising for my pre-likes already. But listeners, I want you to also help out as well. Let us know which one you're feeling. And by the end of the show, we're going to be revealing exactly which one it is. Right, it is 97.5 Kim FM. Shouts to all you that are locked on. Shouts going out to Naughty Raver as well. Shouts going out to Emily, out to Matt, out to Jonathan, out to Gina. I think it's only right we just take it down a little step. Give you this one, something brand new, likes of Dot Rotten, Rosso. It's called Bad Tonight.
Yo, what are you saying, peeps? It's Scorsese. Yo, I got to give a shout out to Silky D, Kemet FM, 97.5. And I got to give a special shout out to the producer, Kater, who holds it all down. Yeah? Nottingham City. Stand up. What?
Right, this one, Rosso, Dot Rotten, called Bad Tonight. We got a swagger camp in the building. She says it's over, but will she say the same if I ask her when she's over? Am I in culture, using my culture to impress her just so I can undress her? She's been silent for 4 days now. The silence is deafening when you're likes of Rosso, Dol Ryan, it's all about Bad Tonight. As I said, I've got Swagger Camp in the building. But before we get him back on again, we're going to a little outbreak. Still got some big tunes on the way. Got some Nicki Minaj, DJ Webstar. Got some brand new Chipmunk and Trey songs. And look at 11 o'clock if you're liking your extra bass. Got something brand new for the likes of Mike Delinquent, Magnetic Man, KB, DJ Fresh. And also, I haven't forgot, D Double Dizzy Rascal. So stay locked for that. People, get your texts through. Text word Kemet, leave a space, add it to 80809.
97.5 Kemet FM.
It's easier with Elliott's. That's our motto, and here's why. At Elliott's, we have driving lessons starting at 17 pounds and 50 pence. We use BSM trained instructors, giving you BSM quality at our affordable prices. We're friendly and patient. With Elliott's, all areas are covered. We have free theory training. Learn to drive manuals or automatics. We also have male and female instructors.
Someone passes with Elliott's every week.
So give us a call on 0800-9177-869 or visit us at ElliottSchoolOfMotoring.com. New drivers, act now and receive your first lesson free or five lessons for only £55. ADIs and PDIs required. Remember, it's easier with Elliott's.
If you need a taxi in Nottingham, there's only one number you need to remember. 9599699. One picking up from the pub, 9599699. A lift to the restaurant, 9599699. The airport, 9599699. Secure cars, Nottingham's only urban taxi firm. There when you need us, 9599699. Secure cars, reliable and fast. Call us anytime, 9599699.
Hotshot Promotion brings a bank holiday splash with black and yellow wear on Saturday the 27th of August 2011 at Midas, 27 Yeoman Street, Leicester City Centre, LE1 1UT. Playing the best in R&B, slow jams, dancehall, oldies and revival. DJs keeping you entertained on the night. The most wanted killer villa, Chem FM's Katie Infinity, the Ladies' Choice Classique, and DJs Tyus of Blacks. All DJs will be playing on Reload Sound System. Doors open from 10 p.m. till late. This is a ticket only event. Tickets at £10, £15 thereafter. Tickets available from Ultimate Barbers, National Dish, Mr. T's, and Fashion Food. Dressed to Impress, this event will be videoed by Megastar. Prizes for Best Hairstyle and Black and Yellow Couple with Champagne Raffle. Don't miss the Bank Holiday Splash with Black and Yellow Wear at Midas, Leicester, LE1, 1UT. On Saturday the 27th of August, DJs Killer Filler, KD Infinity, Classique, Titus and Blacks, and Reload Sound System is the night not to miss. Hotshot Promotion brings a Bank Holiday Splash. Black and Yellow Wear. Black and Yellow Wear.
You're listening to The Lockdown Show. The Lockdown Show on 97.5 Kemet FM.
What up, man? It's your boy Gutter Gutter. Young money in the building. You already know what it is, man. Shout out to my homie DJ Silky D. You already know, man. 97.5 Kemet FM. Get at your boy, man. Young money for life.
That's right. It is 97.5 Kemet FM. It is all about your lockdown show for your Monday. And as I said, we've got Swagger Camp in the building.
Yeah, there.
Now, for you that's only probably just switched on because you've probably been at work and your boss has not allowed you to switch up the radio, we've got Swagger Camp. They're from Derby. If you're liking videos and you want a music video, these guys are the ones to put forward. Right, we've played two big tracks that has been kind of rather heavy. One of them got a pull up and wow, as I says, I am going to be taking that before they leave the studio. Now, to ask more questions, you know, what's your main goal of what you want to achieve through what you're doing now?
Promote talent, that's it.
Yeah, promote talent.
What artists or even other producers and stuff would you like to work with?
I'd like to work with, there's a lot.
Popular Beats or Predator.
I like to work with Dot Run, to be fair.
Yeah,
like, he's wise, isn't he?
Adapt to everything.
No, I say big, go for bigger. Just try and go for bigger things. Like,
oh, we've got a shout out from Jamal Edwards of SBTV though.
Yeah,
he's recognising.
Okay, is that something that how is he recognised that from stuff you've already done? Is it something that you've actually
been watching the channel apparently?
What channel is actually that? Just so the listeners all know.
YouTube.com/ Swaggercamp Media. Everything's there.
Yeah, so if you wanna see how and what they are up to, that is one way you can do that. Also something that, you know, randomly, explain what Chances is.
Chances is a project, basically they push artists as well. So what you do, they gather a load of artists together, they all come to the auditions, they audition, someone wins and then they get a full backing for a year. From Chances for the likes of Ruckus.
Okay.
Massive shout out to Dean as well because he put that together.
Yeah, shout out to Ruckus, shout out to the Trinity Band as well that we've also had here. And they're the ones that actually sort of like fooled you onto us, really.
Yeah, definitely.
Shout out to those guys there. Right, now. that's me just randomly touching buttons. It's, you know, it has to happen once on the show, and it's I'm afraid happened while we've interviewed.
Yeah.
Right. Also, do you think that competitions between the media team in the East Midlands is hard?
Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot now, especially coming through as well. So, there's competition, but at the same time, I'd like to work with all of them as well. So, like, there's no rivalry as such.
We've worked alongside most of them throughout anyway.
But to be number one, what would you say you have compared to the rest? Come on, I'll put you on the spot here.
Me and Jay.
Yeah, once.
That's good enough. Right, now we've got another big track that we're about to play. It's in the CD player already. Explain where it is.
This is from the Trinity Band. It's Oh My God cover. It's a cover of Oh My God. It's massive. So massive shout out to the Trinity Band.
Now, am I right? Is that the Trinity Band, is it?
Yeah.
That is rather heavy.
Massive look to them.
And they also, was it, they reached the finals of the Live and Unsigned. That's right, as well, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, London.
O2. I thought our producer went to that. Right, that was sounding rather nice, to tell you the truth.
Yeah.
So how you feel? Are you feeling hot still?
Yeah, boiling, isn't it, man? I'm cooking.
Do you know what? I've actually, like, you know, because of, like, the way it is, I think my body's reacted to it. I'm fine now. I'm fine. I'm not even sweating or nothing.
My top's still getting wet.
That's what I mean.
Maybe so, because this is the thing that always happens. And I keep telling my producer, like, you know, I don't see no cups of water here. And sadly, the fan's always next to me. Yeah. So, like, if I stand here, I'm, like, really cold and not sweating or nothing like that. Yeah. I do apologise. We only have the one fan. And, you know, if I pass out on the desk, then I can't do anything. Right, so how are you been enjoying? This is like your first sort of radio.
Yeah,
this is the first
next
time.
Step this is.
So you know, next when you're doing your music videos and stuff, then you know, yeah. Holler me.
Yeah, of course.
So
yeah,
the thing at the moment though, I've not had the best of luck. Like we've had quite a lot of other people in there that does music videos and stuff, and I've just not been invited to them. So No, I'm going to write this all down. Yeah. You know, this is on recording as well, so I'm going to make sure.
Sign a contract.
It's going to be needed. Right now, my producers obviously put a lot of questions that I've obviously said to you. Yeah. And one of them, and I've only just read this, and no, it's not the Elvis one. That is all I'm going to say. Right? You're from Derby.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no, what is it?
Oh, no, don't worry about it. You're not supposed to know because I haven't showed you unless you've been looking at my notes. I want you to do your best Nottingham accent.
Oh, my dude.
Put it on us there.
Go on, Jay.
No, because I'll only say this because a lot of the times, a lot of people says, why have like Nottingham people got loads of accents?
It's like a 15-minute drive. What's wrong with you?
It happens, you know what I mean? So, who's going to do it then?
Jay's going for it.
I don't even know what to say. You don't just say words though.
Actually, right, I'm gonna say something, yeah. And you say it how we would actually say it.
Right.
Yeah. I come from Nottingham.
I don't even know.
No, it's the wise more than anything.
Yeah, money. It's more money, like money.
You know what? Yeah. I thought you would have at least said, I come from Nottingham.
Come from Nottingham.
Is that I'm even playing myself as well? Right, for people who want to know more about you, where they can find your videos, where they can contact you if they want any work doing, where are the best places they can get that?
YouTube.com/SwaggerCampMedia. We've got the website, which is www.swaggercampmedia.com.
Facebook,
Swagger Camp Media, everything Swagger Camp Media. And then you can email us at info@swaggercampmedia.com. And
you say email it. Same email address again. I just put that in this so you know.
Yeah.
What's the email address again?
info@swaggercampmedia.com.
It's just as easy as that.
Yeah.
Right. Big shout outs to all you that are.
Yeah, love to you.
Big shout outs to you joining us right here. I know you came pretty early than we did expect, but you know.
Yeah.
At least you came prepared and, yeah, and stuff like that.
Do
you know what? That's one thing. You wrote that quick. Now, I can type, sort of, but boy, what's that? Wow. Yeah, you do your shout-outs. You do have, I'm going to leave away from the mic now, and you do what you need to do. Shout out your people.
Yeah. Massive shout-out to New Loyalty. That's coming out of Derby. Geo, Shurs. So, big shout-out to them.
Rams Galore, Devotion. The Trinity Band.
And big up Cash Stars as well. About to do big things. I heard about that.
Yeah,
big up Bads. Big up my little cousin Chunks doing big with music. Big up Witty D. Big up Society. Everyone, like, Darby's doing big things now. Like, we're coming through.
Right, that's what I'm talking about. Swagger Camp in the building. Gave you three big tracks. Also, we're going to be putting information onto the Facebook site as well. If you want more information, you want to know how you can get hold of them, work with them. If you've got a project that you'd like, you know, give them a bit of challenge, I'll give you all the contact details on our website and you'll be able to link up with them. But big shout outs going out to Swagger Camp in the building.